To me, SOCAP is like a tribe. It's a community of people who are building a movement together to really build a better world through applying what we've learned about how markets work, how capital can be used in a way that empowers people rather than extracts from people.